Welcome back. In this video you are going to see all the answers of chapter 14. So let's start with the fill in the blanks. The Rajya Sabha is the council of the states or the parliament. Second, the parliament can amend the constitution of India. Third, the parliament elects the president and the vice president of India. Number four, the Rajya Sabha has 12 nominated members. Number five, the Rajya Sabha cannot introduce the money bill. Now next to the merge the following. Number one, parliament is the law making organ. Second, the ordinance, the temporary law, the budget. Number three, estimate of income and expenditure of the government. Number four, the adjournment motion, it passes in the Lok Sabha, and the Rajya Sabha is the permanent house. Now move to the next C, number true and false. The parliament has two houses. It is true. Number second is the speaker is the presiding officer of the Rajya Sabha. False. The vice president is the presiding officer of the Rajya Sabha. And number three, the maximum strength of the Lok Sabha is 552. True. The member of the Rajya Sabha are indirectly elected. True. The ministers are jointly responsible for the house of the parliament. False. It is for the Lok Sabha. D number, answer the following. The composition of the Lok Sabha. Open the page number 110. The maximum strength of the Lok Sabha is 552. Out of these, 524 members are presented in the states, and the not more than the 26 members represent from the Union Territories. Two Anglo-Indians are nominated by the members are nominated by the president. The allotment of the members of the various state is made on the basis of the population. Move to the second number question. The legislative power of the parliament. The first point, the parliament normally makes the laws on the subjects of the union list and the concurrent list. And the concurrent list items, both the parliament and the state legislature can make laws. Number third, ordinances issued by the parliament in the absence of the sessions of the parliament has to be approved by the permanent parliament within 6 weeks of the date of the reassembly of the parliament. And number fourth point, the parliament can make laws on the state list items. Move to the third number question. The term of parliament and the budget. Just open the page number 137. See from the key terms. Fourth number, answer the qualification of the membership of Rajya Sabha. Open page 134. See the qualification which are required for the membership of the Rajya Sabha. Are must be the citizen of India. He or she must be at least 30 years of age, and he and she must possess such other qualifications as prescribed by the law of the parliament from time to time. Number five, answer how the parliament control over the executive. Open the page number 136 and see all the points. Write down all the points. Who presides over the meetings of the houses of the parliament? The speaker presides over the meetings of the Lok Sabha, and the vice president presides over the meetings of the Rajya Sabha. Now number 8, which house of the parliament is called the permanent house? Why it is called so? The Rajya Sabha is the permanent house because it cannot be dissolved by the president. Seven number, answer what is the term of the both the house? The term of Lok Sabha is for 5 years. The term of Rajya Sabha is for 6 years. The meaning of the term universal adult franchise, that every citizen
Indian citizen who has attained 18 years of age is entitled to cast his or her vote to elect the candidate of his or her choice as the representative or the member of parliament.